What's up, guys? Matt from Matt's Battles, and today I've got a Battle Royale. We have Focus, Phantom Orion, BD, in Stamina Mode, Twisted Tempo, 145, WD, and Diablo Nemesis, XD. So, there you go. I'll launch Orion first, then Tempo, and then Nemesis. From there on, it'll be who order of how they went out. Winner being launched first. Ryan is slightest and the most intense out of these. It doesn't surprise me at first. But he can easily win the stamina match, so if it comes down to a stamina match and he does not get knocked out, he will win. Unless he got like really screwed over by the battle royale part. Looks like Tempo wins. He does outweigh, or he does out stamina. And he will just win. Now, launching her, Ryan being launched in the last game, like I said, could help him with this, because now we get a chance, the FDA is going to get a chance to get him, not killing him, but I'm going for Ryan. Ryan's my favorite guy out of all of these. Don't really like Nemesis, not even Red for Nemesis, and Tempo's okay, I guess. It didn't even really matter if I had to take that day out, but Ryan was going to win this anyways. Tempo is nowhere near enough stamina. Again, Tempo, both, all these bays are relatively heavy, so it's going to take a lot of power to actually knock one of them out, so if they're just kind of barely spinning, I don't see it like the Tempo's going to knock Ryan out or something. Ryan does have a good amount of weight, it's just not as heavy. Oh, and now Nemesis goes in. 1-1-1. Everybody's tied at 1. I am going to 3. First to 3. Ryan almost got knocked out twice. Then Nemesis gets knocked out. Now it's going to be a stamina match. Tempo has to get the knockout here. He is not going to win. Ryan has, I think, the most stamina out of any bay ever. Stock there. Eagle has a lot of stamina. Okay. He's a decent amount of stamina. With a good tip. That's what I like about Eagles. Eagle can still stand up to most bays, even 40. 40s are like huge, heavy. Something I like about Eagle. Eagle stands a decent chance of winning a body. Unless it's against Dragon. And a few others. There's a few other bays. Okay, I always redo them if the one bay gets knocked out really quick. Before I can launch all the bays. Dang it! Before I can launch all the bays. Now he's knocked out. Oh, Tempo gets knocked out this time. Of course, now Orion doesn't get knocked out. It will shorten the battle, but though it's already 3.5 minutes long. So. Orion's gonna win this. I don't see Nemesis getting a knockout here. Seems pretty unlikely. So, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and share. And, yeah, this Nemesis left. Okay, there we go. He's gone. But I'll see you guys later. I'm gonna go get some more.